Look, when you wake up early, you walk away from me. Not even 5. It's like 10 to 5. You wake up early, I'm gonna use my bathroom time. You can wait to eat. You can wait. Licking my leg. Like, please, please, please. Yeah. You'll get your food when I say you get your food. Which should be in an hour, but you're gonna get it early. Stop. 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 You'll get your food late. Stop. Stop. No. No. She doesn't listen. Stop. You'll get food. I know you're hungry. You'll get your food when I'm done here. What's today? Thursday, right? Alexa, is today Thursday?
Yes, today is Thursday, June 3rd, 2021.
June 3rd. I get my Pfizer, my second dose on Saturday. I go shopping for Joshua because he, even though he's a grown man, he does not eat proper or at all. He's like, oh, just skip food, just skip it. He's already way too skinny to be skipping meals. So I'm gonna make him a care package. It's gonna be quick and easy stuff. So that's what I gotta make him. Quick and easy stuff he can just pop in the microwave or just take with him. Stuff he can just take with him. Preferably, I think I'm gonna make him some bacon jerky. I want to make him some bacon jerky and I'll get him some cereal bars and stuff like that. So, stuff he doesn't have to heat up. Okay, we'll talk to you later. Trying to go back to sleep. I have that one there. That one there. And all this room over here where they could be sleeping at. Least this one's purring. Maybe your purrs will put me to sleep. Oh, kitty. Okay, I've got like 2 hours before I gotta go to work, so good night. Hi. Good morning. Today I am lighting incense. Why am I lighting incense? Because it smells nice. This one is called Spiritual. I didn't pick these fragrances. This one is like, what is this even supposed to be? I have no idea. But I got a lot of incense sticks. And usually I burn them in my closet. But I'm like, you know, I have this whole room right here. That's my room, basically. So I'm gonna do it in here. My husband does not care for incense sticks or incense, period. And I'm like, I would rather it smell like incense than booty hole. And, so that's what I'm doing right now. Just gets lighting a match. I would rather use a lighter, but this is what I have right now. All right, yes. We lighted the incense, and we will have a smelly good time. Okay. I have bagel and orange for breakfast. Rusta is grilled out. He grilled already. It's almost 6, 5:56. And he brought me a plate of brats with barbecue sauce. Personally, I like my brats with ketchup, mustard, and relish, but I think we're out of one of those three things. But I am not gonna complain. He brought me food to my desk. Thank you. It's warm, for sure. This house does not keep its cool. Like during the daytime, if it's sunny, it's hot regardless, and we are not kicking on that AC. I refuse. I will not kick it on. We can put on a fan, but we're not kicking on that AC. Not yet anyway. It's just now June, you know, and it'll probably have a cold snap at some mid-June or something. Hopefully not. Time is it, you say? It's 8:35. I'm just, you know, gonna be chilling out up here. I just created a couple events. Tubing and camping. Some, you know, to have fun and stuff. Then what I do, I have we'll be getting together with a person on Sunday morning to exchange some dollars for a blanket that she has made, and I will be giving it to Serenity, and she can choose to use it for Elijah or Maya. So either Elijah or Maya will use the blanket, you know, for whatever blanket he needs, they need it for. Anyway, it'll be good for them. And hopefully I'll be the cool auntie. The cool great auntie. They could call me Auntie Gaga. It's like G-A for great auntie. Auntie Gaga or just Gaga. They can call me Gaga. I have no idea. Whatever they want to call me. Just Auntie would be fine too. They can call me just Auntie. It's warm in this closet. Let me tell you. It's warm. Okay? I'm telling you. Warm. Alright. So I'm going to go chill. Ha ha. Cool, no joke. I'm going to go lay down and relax for the rest of the evening. Tomorrow is Friday. So I'll see you tomorrow. Have yourself a good night. Toodles.